There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. The time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
Takes the edge off. What the? Who is that? Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on. We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse things.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned. That. Hey, let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Understand. This place. You. It's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?
Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
Too many of them.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him. I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh,
1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1, are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful. Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to... to fix it. Thank you.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on, open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep it?
Thank you.